Nobody wants to look like that. Absolutely no one. And nobody has time to go to the gym, especially when the cold weather strikes. So today I have four top exercises for you to finally get rid of that belly fat, the stubborn fat on your lower belly. I'm doing the exercises that follow. For our warm-up exercise, we will do jumping jacks. To do these jumping jacks, you need to stand up straight with your feet together and your arms on your side. As you jump up, raise your arms over your head and spread your feet. When you land from that position, jump up again. This time, pull your legs back together and your arms to your sides. Repeat the process 30 times. And our next exercise, guys, is mountain climbers. To do mountain climbers, you need to get into a push-up position. Then you pull your knee up towards your chest. Then you take it back. Do the same with your other knee. Repeat the process 20 times, with each hop counting as one. This exercise, guys, helps you burn calories and really targets your lower abs. And our third exercise, guys, is think of forearm planks. All you need to do for this exercise is to place your forearm on the ground with the elbow aligned below the shoulders. Hold this position for 30 seconds, even 60 seconds if you can. This exercise helps you burn the calories and also helps you burn the belly fat.